everyone, I have a problem here, and this is regarding Madden. So, I have never seen this before, and I want to know how many of you guys have this issue. You guys are probably wondering, I want a classic franchise, because, yes, this is what happened. In case you didn't miss it, watch the other two back. So, when I click, so watch me click mine. Yeah, no franchise. Instead, it takes me to this. Yeah, I've never seen this. And watch when I hit no thanks. It sends me back here. Click on it again. Again, same thing. So, unless I get in, are you telling me this game is the system is too, wants me to pay up? Just on it. Although, to be fair, the 4 free games a month and the Day Long Games is actually quite intriguing. Don't get me wrong, but hiding this boat because of payroll, I have never seen that. But I think within the next few days after this video's gone up, I should have a solution on how we're gonna go through with this. But man, this is weird. And this is the first time I've seen content hiding behind a paywall. I haven't seen this happen before in my life. I'll be right back, everyone. Alright, here we go. The last round for Face of the Franchise for this game. Let's go. Can't believe we actually went 3 for 3 in the net.
You hear from Mr. Matthews?
No, he gave it away.
He's stable. But we're only allowing family to go back right now.
That's great, because he's my brother. You think that's something? You should see it in person.
Oh, man. That's so cool. Someone forgot what I'm bringing this.
You kidding me? I wouldn't miss this for anything. Coach and the guys sent their best. They waited as long as they could, but no one knew when you might wake up, so they had to catch the flights back. I told Coach I wasn't about to split up the Heartbreak Kids, so I stayed behind. Make sure you're all right.
Thanks, man. I'm just glad you're here.
But hey, they did leave you the trophy. Wanted to make sure you had it when you woke up. How are you feeling, buddy?
Like a second, man.
That's funny, because that's exactly what I was going to say you look like.
Hey, man. Promise me one thing.
Anything.
That you'll come back next year and we can win the championship together.
Next year? No, I will, brother. Together.
Doc said I shouldn't overdo it.
She said what caused all this?
Yeah. Something about the stress from my filthy roommate leaving his dishes on the ground.
Of course. Oops, sorry.
Is Tommy even going to be able to play?
Yeah, I spoke with his doc about replacement surgery. It was great. He'll be right as rain.
My finger slipped, guys. Sorry.
I know it's hard for you. It's hard for you to process. And I hope you believe me when I say that I take no joy in making this decision. I stand firmly behind it because, frankly, Tommy's a better fit for the offense.
Well, what does this mean for me?
Thank goodness that I don't have to hear that again for a while. Well, I made that decision easy for you. Since Cartman went back to running back, here we're going wide receiver. Tommy's our QB. I'm going to play wide receiver. Figure Tommy's with me. I'll do the same in college. Let's see how this goes. Receiver, that's quite a change. This game with Jameer. Route runner, DeAndre Hopkins. Physical, Julio Jones. Tyreek Hill or Michael Thomas. I'm going to go a route runner. Be a DeAndre Hopkins. Even though he's in our, even though he's in our division. Thank you very much, Bill O'Brien. Special or a go-to move? Guaranteed first downs. 10 yards at a time. Thank you, Rich Heisen. Here we go, back at the practice facility for Michigan State. And Fry has 17. Hopefully, one of these days he gets the 16 back. All right, so he's catching techniques, A for possession, A for rack. least I get to try again. There we go. All right, I'll be back in just a minute. Gotta get the uploading started. And can't believe we're actually coming up on the end of this film session. All right, everyone, we're back. So let's jump right back in. There we go. Who are we taking on today? Miami again. Okay, we're gonna be doing play all the important moments. Because honestly, I just don't want this to go on forever. Touchdown! Fry gets his first touchdown as a wide receiver. What? Oh. Got him. We'll be right back. Sorry about that. Good. Oh. Oh, I missed. Up and good. First down. Pass interference. It's up and nope, short. Oh, valiant effort though. Thank you. Where was that? Where was that? Where was that on our third play? Touchdown. 16-7, Spartans. There we go, baby. Wait, that's it? Oh. That's it. End of third quarter, 31-17, Michigan State. It's closing in on a win here. Oh, damn it. Oh, I failed. Now you guys know why I'm an offensive guy. Got it. And that's going to do it. Michigan State wins 41-17. All right, I'll be back with you in a moment. Okay, everyone, we're back, and this is take two of the national championship game. And wouldn't you know it, I had to shut down recording for over an hour to look over every bit of footage. Because apparently the referee had it out for Michigan State. Well, we were getting phantom calls against us. And then it led to a phantom call that led the opponents, I'm not going to say the name, to get a free point. So basically, the refs were bullshitting us and screwing us out of a national title. Thankfully, I stopped it right before then. Thank you, Rich. Well, yeah, after that phantom call that gave our opponent a free shot, a free touchdown, I decided to shut down recording, look over everything, and it turned out, yeah, all the penalty flags we saw in the scrapped recording were phantom calls. They should not have been called. Yep, we're taking on Cartman School. Okay, once again, we're going to do the key moments. And we're... Nice! Got it. Nice. First down. Wait, CJ Anderson from the Rams fame? Nice. And a touchdown for Michigan State right there. I don't get we have to play defense. Oh, get it. Yeah! Touchdown! Pick six! Sort of. Wait, was that a fat joke? Get him. Fumbles again. Nice. Good job. Good job, defense. All right. Nice. Good job, boys. All right. Yeah. Touchdown, Spartans. Whew. Nice. There we go. And we'll continue on right after dress. I have to take a bite. All right, I'm back from my drink. Got myself a root beer, so let's go. Where's the pass interference? Yeah, we saw a lot of that in the scrap recording. Thankfully, so far, everything seems to be going to plan. Alright, can we get a four verticals, please? There we go. Touchdown. Boom, baby. Good job, Dixon. You, Ross. That sucked. Got it. Touchdown. Wait, what's this more often speed? Oh, it actually takes you back. Okay. Awesome. All right, I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. Let's try and recover this, but at this point... Yep. Yeah. He got it. Touchdown. Oh, sweet. Yeah, buddy. That's it. Whew, it was a good thing I started over. Because honestly, I didn't want to get screwed over by the in-game refs. And with that, I'll be back into part two. Last filming of Fry before he goes to the pros. And the last one before I just make the decision on which thing I want for my Xbox so I can shut this thing up once and for all. Are you declaring for a QB? You know what? We're staying as a wide receiver. On my new role, going to stay. Do you have a separate team? Let fate decide.
This cannot be happening.
Yeah, I'm gonna skip. Alright, let's go. Sorry for that unnecessary cut, though, by the way. Part three. Now we have to do take number two. Part three again. Not bad. Okay, that was 10, so here we go. Damn. Oh, blurriness, sorry. How did that not? There we go. Thank you, Mr. Heisen. Round one. All right, who is it? Can we go to AFC?
Hey, this is the offensive coordinator of the Denver Broncos.
There we go. And for the second year in a row, A character on this channel has got sent to Denver to join the Broncos. All right. All right, once again, we'll switch to classic. There we go. And once which we're going to do, we're going to check the settings here. Hopefully, I just want to make sure. And unfortunately, I have to face the Rams. Alright, edit. Here we go. Let's see. Can I get 16 back? Yes, he can. Awesome. So there we go. So that's going to do it, guys. Unfortunately, this thing will be going towards getting blocked. So that's it, guys. Two AFC and one AFC. Kind of fitting, don't you think? Alright, I will see you guys next time when I make my decision on what Xbox Live membership I'm gonna get. Thanks for watching, everyone. Subscribe.